Let's learn recessive. That is the word which starts with R. Okay, children, take your text, page number 33. Recessive. Okay. Look at the first picture. What is the picture? Rishi. Rishi. Have you seen this type of characters in cartoons? He is called sage. In Hindi में क्या कहते हैं? Rishi कहते हैं. क्या कहते हैं? Rishi कहते हैं. And the next picture, Rigved. What is this? Rigved. That means Rigved is one of the Vedas. It is believed to be one of the oldest book ever made by the mankind. They are written in the earlier Indian language called Sanskrit. What is the third picture? Ritu. That means season, isn't it? Which is the season now? It is rainy season, isn't it? Be safe in your home. Don't go and play in the rain. Okay, children, take care. Take the next page, page number 34. पाठ के आधार पर. First one, शब्दों के पहले वर्ण को पहचान कर लिखिए. Write the first letter. Ran, Rishabh. What is the first letter? R. And the second one, R वर्ण पर गोले लगाइए. Circle the letter R. Ritu, Rani, Rishi, Richa. You have to circle the R letter. And third one, Dengu वर्ण का चित्र को पूरा कीजिए और पहला वर्ण लिखिए. Color the picture and the write the first letter. Dash, she. What is the first letter? R. You have to write the R here. Okay. And fourth one, चित्रों को पहचान कर उनका पहला वर्ण लिखिए. That means identify the picture and the write the first letter. What is the first picture? Rigved, isn't it? What is the first letter? Rigved. R, isn't it? You have to write the R. Second picture, Ritu, isn't it? You have to write R there. Okay, children.
Children, you have to read your text, study well. See you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.